to the unidentified Ocean craft. This is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army. Are you here for the escort? You're not the squadron I was expecting. Are you really friendlies? Over.
This is Longcaster, airborne warning and control system for the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Okay, I hope you're right. Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erusian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknown's cockpit cams to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
War is something I'll never get used to, but tonight has been a total shock. The city under martial law. Gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich. ID'd as Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our info has been updated.
Sight. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood.
My answer, Bridget. Where did it come from? I'm proud of my young family. No, the attack was an unintentional mistake.
Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route.
Target locked.
Check your TAC terminal.
Roger that. We'll look for our way home.
It's Erusian.
They aren't responding aggressively.
General, if they're conservatives, they'll listen to us. The negotiations were a success, Longcaster. They've opened up a path for us.
The more the merrier.
Tops of the roofs from down here. Be on the lookout for enemy ambushes.
This is a message to all of you fighting out there. Ask yourselves, what is best for our country?
We made it through the Anchorhead Bay area. We're heading along Highway 208 under the bridge. We're taking the coastal highway, the next ramp.
All right.
Why don't people realize this?
There's a strict curfew. Gathering cars and other places to learn what's going on.
Strider 1, Box 2. Strider 1, warship sunk.
It is not machines that make the decisions in war. It's people. Understand that.
Wait. General managed to convince them.
Listen, those that protect General Lafarge are the real patriots. Onward!
Ask us to pay a toll? Get closer and find out if it's an enemy vehicle.
We'll go. Let's go.
We archived all the footage that we've shot before the communication networks come back online.
Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
We need to remind everyone that there's no such thing as a clean war.
Signs of the clean warfare in the beginning of this war are now gone.
Bandit destroyed. Well done.
He dodged it.
It's no good. There's still a car on the road. Just to be safe, we better avoid the highway and head for the warehouse district. Longcaster, we're taking a detour. Don't lose us.
Strider 1, General's route has changed. Keep your eyes on his vehicle. Don't let him out of your sight.
Vehicle blocking the road.
No response to hails. Radicals.
It's launched.
Here comes a traitor, Labarg.
Target acquired.
This is a wide net they've cast. They really don't want the war to end.
He got us in that vehicle!
They've been set up in all the right places. That plane's starting to ice up.
We have some enemies coming up behind us. They're gaining on us. We changed our rule, but the enemy's still on us.
About the Civil War. Radio? You have one in your cockpit? ever since my previous squadron. I've got it taped, nice and secure.
We're about to cross Anchor Bridge. There'll be nowhere to hide.
That was something.
Come on, Tom. There are no friendlies out there.
An armored vehicle's behind us. It's a vehicle used by the Erujian forces. Take it out!
Trigger, our VIP is in trouble. Take away from him.
Taking fire! Take care of them!
Thanks to the LRSSG.
This should finally bring about a true end to the war.
Understood. Good luck. Multiple unidentified aircraft approaching.
This plane is carrying civilians. We have escort fighters, but we do not intend to engage in combat. Please stand down.
What's going on?
Try to get a little closer. Weapon use is prohibited.
What's going on? Dr. Schroeder!
Whoa, whoa. There's a girl on board?
He's not lying about carrying civilians.
No. Unless she's a soldier.
Escorts.
I repeat, this craft is carrying civilians. We are not here to fight.
Dr. Schroeder, tell me what's happening.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you, but did not attack the civilian liaison. Safe. Wait.
The escort fighter is... the drive. They're missing the drive.
What the hell? You gotta be kidding me. Liaison escort has a radar lock. They're targeting you guys.
What the hell? We were just helping them.
Arusian aircraft, this is AWACS Longcaster. Do not engage the liaison. Break off now.
Can you hear me on this channel, Ocean Craft? Those escort aircraft are drones. They are currently being operated autonomously. They are not being controlled by anyone. They are flying on their own volition.
What?
In that case, we have no choice but to shoot the aircraft down.
Unfortunately, yes.
Nicole.
We did what we could.
Nicole.
Weapons free. You are cleared to attack the escort.
Welcome. Understood.
Wilco.
Hey, it's not our fault they won't listen to reason. Why build something like that? Whoever did is the king of all dumbasses. Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Son of a bitch.
The escort must have used its remote activation rights to gain more allies. Clever.
Target acquired. In gun range. Five bandits remaining.
Nicole.
Damn it. No
bandits to go. Two bandits left. Show them what you got. Missile away. One bandit to go. Targets in machine gun range.
Strider 1, that's what I like to see.
Another story to tell my boy.
Understood. All hostiles have been eliminated. Nice. The General's helicopter is flying safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
General, the Ocean aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
Losing his army? Elaborate. They stole our sealed orders. It should be a piece of cake.
Are you sent by the general staff? No, we'd like to defend.